is an exercise where I'm going to carry a kettlebell all the way overhead. It's not going to be bottoms up, so the kettlebell is going to be hanging on your wrist. Make sure your wrist is, or your knuckles are pointing to the ceiling, that way you don't hurt your wrist in a neutral position. Right? Keep your core engaged and your glutes engaged here as you walk. You don't want to arch back, allowing the kettlebell to take you backwards, but rather resisting that movement. And keep everything tight as you walk.